In this video, we'll show you how to add items you already have to your project, such as books or journal articles.
In Citavi lingo, your sources are known as references. You can work with them in the reference editor. To add a PDF file to your project, simply drag it to the left-hand column. Citavi looks up the citation information for the article. To add a folder of PDF files, go to the File menu, click Import, click Next, and then select the folder that you would like to import. Click Next, and Citavi will again search for the citation information for the articles. If you have a book on your desk, click the magic wand and enter the ISBN number. Citavi will look up the citation information in the library catalogs you have selected. You can click on the right to select another catalog. Usually you can add a reference automatically, but if you need to add one manually, click Reference on the toolbar and select the appropriate reference type. Citavi offers 35 different reference types. If you're not sure which one to pick, take a look at the help text on the right. As you're entering your information, you'll notice that some field labels are shown in blue. These give you additional options. For example, if you click Author, you can enter additional author information, such as prefixes and suffixes. The reference editor also lets you add a lot of additional information on your sources. We could add the abstract and an evaluation. We can add keywords or categories or groups. And we can keep track of links between references. For example, if one journal article discusses another article. On the quotations and comments tab, you can keep track of ideas in an article. And on the Tasks and Locations tab, you can assign a task to a reference or save the location. This is especially helpful for books in your library. Now that we have some references in our project, we can create a list formatted in the citation style of our choice. First, change the citation style, and then click Project Bibliography, Print in Current Citation Style. This is a nice way to create a quick formatted list of references.
In this video, we showed you how to add sources to your Citavi project. Check out our other videos to learn how to do even more with Citavi.